Every time we look, we see that autism is increasing. We're not sure why. The important thing is that there are more kids every year with autism, and these kids are growing, and they're going to school, and they're out in society, and we need to be able to address their needs right now. The reason it's so important for us to find autism early is that the earlier we find it, the earlier we can intervene, and the earlier we can teach the children skills that they're not developing naturally on their own. Everything we can do early will improve a child's outcome later on. The sad thing is, when a parent takes a concern to a pediatrician and the pediatrician does not see what the parent's reporting in the exam, they will miss perhaps 6 months, perhaps a year, or even longer when they could have been receiving intervention. So some of the red flags that parents can look for is if a baby's not giving you great big smiles by 6 months, if they're not babbling by 12 months, if they haven't developed two-word phrases by 24 months, or if there's any loss of social skills or language at any age, we'd want to bring those concerns to the pediatrician immediately. So for a complete list of developmental milestones, you can go to the CDC website, Centers for Disease Control, Learn the Signs, Act Early. They list red flags and developmental milestones. If you're concerned about autism and you would like to complete a screener, you can go to Autism Speaks, and they have autism screeners, including the MCHAT, 20 questions that you can fill out and then take to your pediatrician.